Good afternoon, guys. Happy Saturday. Guys, today was my grocery day. So, today was the day I mostly used to go and get my Woohoo meats, see if they had meat on a discount, and this is what I use this time to stock my freezer so I don't have to I won't have to buy meats for at least a month. And then I just got some little one-off things as well. So I'm just gonna quickly show you the things I got. So the first thing I got, guys, you already know, okay? I got some chicken wings. Now, these were not from Kroger because for some reason, I guess I got there too early. They didn't stock they chicken wings and they was not looking right. So I actually went to my local Safeway, that's like the neighborhood store, and got these. These are $5.02. I think they're like $3.99 a pound. So I did get three of these because I do the party wings. So I got that for that. And this for the night, y'all. I got some choice beef ribeye steaks. Guys, do you see how big those steaks are? Those steaks are humongous, and it's three of them, and I only paid $21.25 total for these. And this is what we are cooking for dinner tonight. But since they were such a good deal and they had more than one, I got more than one, so I got two of them. Okay, this one was $22.44. They had a couple pot roasts, so I got a couple pot roasts. So I got, what kind of roast is this? This is the choice beef chuck roast, boneless. I paid $17.37 for this. I don't even know how many pounds it is because for some reason they covered up, but just know, guys, it's really heavy and it's really a steal. I also got a chuck shoulder roast. Okay, the dish was $11.44. And I got one more. Okay, I got one more chuck roast because they had three. So this was $14.92. I also got me a couple of bacons, guys. I got the Kroger brand thick cut hardwood bacon. This is 1.5 pounds. And then they had these on sale. Smithfield, they were on sale for, I think, $3.99 a piece. So I just got one of them too. I got, my meats was about to tumble, honey. I can start putting the big roast up. Okay, guys, and they also had Angus beef patties on sale. These are 4 packs. This was $3.82. Now this one is this the 90/10? Yeah, this is the 90/10, okay? I like 90/10, when I want to eat a little bit leaner for the day. But I also got a couple more, guys, and these out of 80/20 because they're gonna be a little bit more juicy. And then I paid how much were these? Oh, $4.07 for these. These are also 4 packs, okay? So there's 8 of those. And guys, you already know I will be breaking these down into smaller portions. I also got some cube steaks, guys. I don't know how many pounds this is, but it's quite a few pounds. I paid $14.66 for this, guys. This is a lot. This is a whole lot. That's at least 3 meals. At least, guys. I also got some boneless beef for stew. Guys, I will be making a beef soup, okay? Because I feel like I need some soup. Yeah, this is allergy season, and my allergies have been acting up, both me and Nicolette. So, there's nothing like hot soup to make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside. And the last meat I got here, I got some pork chops, guys. These are Seneca pork chops. They're boneless. This is the family pack. I paid $10.78 for this. And, guys, it's a lot in here, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, about 12 chops. That's like about what, 3? That's about 4. 4 meals, 5 meals, something like that. Now, for my soup, I also got some frozen mixed vegetables. And I like the blend that has the green beans, peas, sweet corn, and carrots. I got two of these. I also got some baker potatoes. Guys, this 4-pack costed $3.49, if I'm not mistaken. And what I do, guys, is it's very, very simple, okay? I will put these in, a Ziploc bag, and make it real nice and tight. And I will microwave these. You microwave these for about 10 minutes. Yeah. They are just as good as the baked potatoes, guys, out the oven. I also got a salad bag, okay, because how are you going to have steak and baked potatoes and not have a side of salad? So I got this. Guys, on Daily Girl, Lily gets lazy. I don't like cutting up potatoes, so I also got some canned potatoes, some canned new potatoes, and then I got some sliced white potatoes. These are going to go in the soup. I got some crinkle cut or Ryder fries to go with the chicken wings. Kroger has sour cream on sale for 99 cents a piece, so I got two of them. I got one with the chives that will go in the baked potato, and then I did get one Delight sour cream, and this will go for like when I do tacos or any dishes that I do that call for sour cream. I also got two different types of batter. I got the Hooters wing breaded batter, which I used these for my last wings. They were a hit. And I also got this House Archery chicken seasoned frying mix. Okay, I've never used this before, but it's worth a try. I think it was only like $2.29, something like that. So I got this. Guys, for some reason, your girl Lily has been craving rice aroni. And they happen to be $4 for $5 at the Kroger. So I actually got four. And I only got two kinds, guys. I got the Mexican style, which would be like Spanish rice to go with like tacos on Taco Tuesday. And then I got the chicken, okay? Because the chicken one is the best one. Yeah. $4. I also got a Lawry steak and chop marinade. This is the garlic and cracked black pepper. This is the one I use all the time if I'm not doing my own marinade. So yeah, I got this. Now, I usually do my own marinade, which that's just a little bit of vegetable oil and then a little bit of either soy sauce or Worcestershire sauce mixed together, and then you just marinate that. It's not about the oil. It breaks down the fats real good. So yep, but I'm gonna be using this one today. And I also got a sweet and tangy barbecue sauce, Kroger's brand. This is going to be for the wings because I like barbecue wings. Oh, trust and believe you, girl. Lily is about to be doing some more semi-homemade bacon. So I actually got a brownie mix. This one is Duncan Hines Dolly Parton's Caramel Turtle Brownie Mix. Yeah, that looks pretty delicious, right? It's Dolly Parton, so it's got to be good, right? So I got this. Now, what I'm going to do with this one, though, because it has a recipe on the back, a peanut butter skillet brownie sundae. Yeah, I'm going to be doing this in the skillet. And what you do is you add a little bit of peanut butter to it, to the mix. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be trying those. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be doing it tonight, but it will be within the next couple days for y'all. And I got a Duncan Hines Signature Perfectly Moist Pineapple Supreme Cake Mix. Because, yeah, I'm going to be doing, I'm going to do a pineapple upside down cake. Again, that'll probably be within the week, but that's what I've been having a taste for. So, that's what I'm going to do. And just because I love sweets, I got a, I got a strawberry shortcake, okay? This is the Kroger staple one, okay? The signature to Kroger. I love this stuff. It tastes so stinking good. Yeah, it's a little high, though. I think for this little bit, I might have paid, I don't know, $7. But, you know, inflation and all. But I like it that much, so I bought it. And I also got some cookies, of course. I got these banana walnut chocolate chip soft top cookies. Yeah, now they're $4.49. Guys, these are so moist and they are so good. Your girl Lily loves her some anything banana nut. So yeah, you add chocolate chips, yeah, it's a party in your mouth. And then I also got, I got a half a gallon of milk here, okay? Now this is the fat-free, okay? This is what I drink, fat-free, okay? And plus, Yeah, this is gonna be good till November 17th. Yeah, I was gonna get the 2% and the 1%. Guys, that stuff was only gonna be good till November 10th. That does not even give me a chance to finish a whole box of cereal. So I got that. And what else? I know I got some more stuff here. Oh, yes. Okay. Speaking of which, guys, you know, I got some more Breakfast of Champions. Yeah. That's gonna be another Reese Puffs cereal, okay? Because I love this stuff. This is like a snack for me. This is like a treat for me. And I love anything like Reese flavored. So I got this. Oh, and this one was on sale. The family size one, it was on sale for $4. So that's a steal for real. I also found some more Cheesecake Factory bread on the Woohoo. This one is the brown bread loaf, though. They're too many baguettes. This bread is really good. And this was only $3.02. So yeah, I got these. Had to give me another container of ketchup. Okay, so I got this. Guys, when I do my beef soup, I take a note from grandma's recipe. Yeah, she used to buy like Clamato or V8, something like that, to add as the base with vegetable broth to her soup. So yeah, I got the Kroger 100% juice, okay, the vegetable juice, all right. I will be adding that to my beef soup. Okay, guys, I got another Lazy Day Pie. I got two Heinz Homestyle Beef Gravies, yes, okay, yes. Well, I don't feel like doing it homemade, yes, I absolutely, totally. But is it a crock pot with my pie rolls and I go to town? I'm totally okay with it, guys. So yeah, I got two of these. I also got some baby carrots, guys. I use this in my whenever I do a pot roast or a rump roast or any kind of roast. So yeah, and I use the baby ones. Sometimes I cut them in half, and then sometimes I do not, guys. Okay, I'm just gonna keep it a buck. Okay, sometimes I just put them in their hole. It's fine. It all goes down the hatch. So I got these. I also got me some bananas, guys, because yeah. I mean, I feel like I've been getting leg cramps, so I'm feeling like my potassium might be a little low, or it could just be that I'm getting a little old. But either way, guys, I got these, and plus, I got some Frosted Flakes cereal that I'm just dying to eat, but I don't know if it was just my house, but we used to eat corn flakes and banana. We used to do Raisin Bran banana, Special K banana, any kind of like brand type cereal. Yeah. My grandma and my mom would put bananas in there and you couldn't even tell the difference. So yeah, I'm going to be eating these with my Frosted Flakes. And I like eating these when I eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, which is not often, but that's for that. And I feel like, oh, very last thing I got, guys, very uneventful. I got some eggs, okay? This is these 12? How many are these, okay? I guess it's 12. No, it's more than 12, Lily. I think these 18. Yeah. This is the 18 count. And I think these are only like, what, 159, something like that? I'm so glad the price of eggs has gone down. I don't know what to do, guys, because, yeah. Your girl Lily was eating breakfast whole of eggs. Oh, guys, I did get a drink, though. I got some Arizona Mucho Mango, okay, because you guys already know I love anything mango. And these are on sale. I think these are on sale for like $2 a piece, $1.99, something like that. And I also like to go with my wings, Parmesan garlic wing sauce. So I got some of that. I got the Kroger brand. Guys, this tastes just like the B-dubs, okay? So, yeah. I got this, and then, oh yeah, and then cooking oil, okay, I got, a regular size canola oil, and then I got, ginormo canola oil, okay, because, yeah, you guys know I have a deep fryer, so, when you deep fry, you tend to use more oil, but it's safer, and it comes out a little better, so, yeah, that's it, guys. I mean, I feel like that's enough. And believe it or not, I won't have to go shopping for at least a whole month, guys. Because between this, what I already have in my pantry, yeah. I'm set, guys. I mean, I haven't even been really doing a Dash Mart much, okay? And I did get me some freezer bags because you already know I'm about to start breaking some of this down into smaller portions of my meat so I can freeze it. So, that's about it, guys. Okay, yeah. No more to say here. No more to see here. Yeah. I got to get to putting this stuff back. Because, yeah, I mean, it's quite enough, guys. It's quite enough. So, I might come to you guys my piece a little later when it's time to eat dinner. Who knows? Who knows with me? But These allergies got me going, okay? Me and Nicolette over here sniffling like it's not no tomorrow. Yeah, and you know me. Always panicking. You already know. I gave us both the vid test. And it's negative, guys. It's negative, but you just gotta know your status in 2023. I bet. So, really, guys, that's about it for real. No more to say here. No more to see here. I'll talk to you guys, my peeps, a little later. See you at a better. Guys, please tell me why I told myself on yesterday, and excuse the crusty lips, that I was absolutely positively done with this Sephora sale. But that was Sunday, guys. And yes, it is Monday, the very last day of the sale. So please tell me how I have ended up at Keystone at the Crossing all of a sudden on the last day of the Sephora sale. I know you see it. I know you see it. I know you do.
guys, your girl Lily just did some serious damage. Sort of, kind of, not really. Now let me take my butt home. Happy Saturday. Guys, your girl Lily's having one of those mornings already. So, I have to take Nicolette today to her little mayor's council meeting. And, I pressed it to the limit, guys. I did my skincare. Thought I had time. I opened up the door. Guess what? My windows had ice on them. It's cold as all get out here. So I had to defrost the car. Then, on my way, a train came. Okay, one of the longest trains in eternity or in my hood. So I did that detour. And then, just as I was about to turn on the camera and say good morning to you guys, my peeps, during my detour, I heard a ding. Wonder what's wrong with my car. The fuel light, I needed gas. So I went to one gas station. Couldn't use that one because they don't have the touch reader where you just touch your card onto the little thing and it'll reach a number so you can pay for your gas. Cause guys, I cannot use slots. I left my tweezers at home and okay, what am I doing with these? First of all, get it to it. Yeah, what am I pulling out of any slot with that? And I'm not gonna ask a stranger to pull my card out the slot, which I've done that before. I'm not gonna hold you, but I wasn't gonna do it today. I just, something in my spirit told me not to, so I had to go to a different gas station. Yeah, and then I slept walked. Okay, I was sort of kind of like daydreaming at the pump. I only wanted to put it halfway because I was low on time, but before I knew it, the tank was full. So now I'm in a good place right now. So I'm ready to take Nicolette. But other than that, guys, not much on the docket today. Well, we are taking my mama and daughter lunch. We're going to Harry and Izzy's. So once I drop Nicolette off, I got to haul it to the house and do something with this face because I feel like I need to. So that's about it, guys. No more to say here. No more to see here. I'll catch you guys, my peeps, when I get to the house because I might do my makeup on camera. Who knows? Who knows with me? But anyway, guys, see you later. Guys, as always, your girl Lily's in a rush. Guys, I dropped off Nicolette and I didn't even make a pit stop. I actually came straight home. But I hopped in the shower. Shower got to feeling too good. I feel like I was in there a little too long, guys. I probably was in there close to half an hour. And then, I mean, I still had a chance to throw my little face together. Get into it. But now while I'm driving, this is kind of unsafe, guys. And I feel like I pace good enough. But always when it's time for the wardrobe, guys, okay? I have wardrobe malfunctions all over the place. Fall/winter has come upon me quicker than I was expecting. So yeah, I mean, I didn't have a chance to put up my summer clothes and pull out my fall clothes. So before I knew it, guys, I just had to throw something on. So I ain't even had time to show you guys my peeps what I put on, but nonetheless, guys, we're on the move now. We are having lunch at Harry and Izzy. And yeah, I checked my phone on the way out the door. And my mama asked me to bring her something that I bought her when we went to, was it Canada? I don't remember. But either way, guys, yeah, that wasn't happening because I'd have had to look for it and it made me later. So, in a nutshell, guys, yeah, I'm just rushing right now. And yeah, other than that, guys, no more to say it. No more to see it. Cause I got to get down. See you at a better.
Cups and a rosé. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home. I've been in this club too long. The woman that I would try is happy with a good guy. But I'm
drinking so much. I'ma cut it.
Cups
my rosé. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home. Cause I've been in this club too long. The woman that I would try is happy with a good guy. But I've been drinking so much that I'ma call her anyway and say, fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you'll still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you think you found. And since you picked up, I know he's not around. Oh, I'm just saying you could do better. Tell me, have you heard that lately? I'm just saying you could do better. And I'll start hating only if you make me. All my people be here. I see all of her friends here. Guess she don't have the time to kick it no more. Flights in the morning. What you doing is so important. I've been drinking so much that I'ma call you anyway and say.
Could you, yes. Yeah, and I think maybe start me with some calamari.
Okay, yeah.
For sure. I want to start with fried green tomatoes.
Y'all get it?
I do.
So, Leslie, let him, you're doing something else with yours, right? And I'm going to let him.
Okay, so I got, jewelry for.
Oh, Dad, I'm brought so us some souvenirs.
Yeah.
Child, nothing, honey.
Okay, so next Saturday, y'all in Chicago, right?
Yeah, we in the shot next Saturday, child. Is that spicy? Somebody gonna tell me if that's spicy.
No. Is it spicy? It's like a chili, not spicy, but a sweet chili sauce.
Okay, let me taste it, yeah.
Sweet chili?
Let me taste it, yeah.
It tastes good.
That's the sauce they put on the shrimp they used to have as an appetizer.
Oh, it's a little spicy. I look
good. You got a little kick butt. Woo! So I'm gonna deal with it. Ooh, Dad, what this tastes like though? That like horseradish.
It's creamy.
Oh, that sauce good right there. They can bottle that up and send me some, huh?
Thank you so much.
Mmm, it's so good. It's bread, it's good, y'all. The taste of this bread makes me now kind of a little bit wish I would got some Alfredo. Should I take some home?
They're gonna have to bring them some more. The next
one
probably not gonna
be. Should I do a Nikki and get me a to go, some, take me a to go meal, honey?
Yeah.
Cause I feel like this bread is fire.
If I take some to go, I'd go to Jersey.
No.
I'll go to Jersey.
Jersey Mike's.
Oh, I had, me and Nicolette had Jersey Mike's. When was that, Nicolette? On that last Saturday, I wanted Jersey Mike so bad, especially after that disappointment at Penn Station. Let me tell you, sister, so I'm thinking I'm slick. I was so lazy, didn't want to drive to Shapiro's and get me another corned beef. So I'm going to order Penn Station because you know they got the corned beef. Girl, that corn, it was inedible. I couldn't even eat it all. I couldn't even eat half of the sandwich.
Blue looked at it sideways,
yeah.
It is good.
I bet. This calamari good, child.
Yeah, the calamari.
But y'all need to need to use this though. This is the best. Dip that in that. Perfection.
Wow. Y'all try that new Chick-fil-A sandwich? They put all that stuff on it.
What? What's it called?
It's like coleslaw on it.
What's it called?
It's like the honey chicken sandwich, it looked like coleslaw on it, but they doing too much. I like pimentos, but I don't know with honey.
Y'all already know I'm not a Chick-fil-A girl. No. I try to be a Chick-fil-A girl. I can't be ashamed.
You're not a Chick-fil-A girl?
No.
Listen, y'all.
Come with just see. I'm just trying to be open, but I'm not trying to be fearful. Because God has us covered.
Fear
I'm
not.
I'm trying to be fearful about nothing. So
I'm catching the itis already.
Well, yeah, this would have been a the day I'd have been just laid in bed probably watching that bad TV, child.
I want very little pain. Just want to give this little indication that there's some things happening on top of these little trees.
In the middle, child. They don't go in front of me, honey.
Make a wish.
Okay.
We should sing a late happy birthday, child. Well, this ain't that kind of place, huh?
Oh, y'all can sing it low.
We gonna the do a low one. No, we gonna do the. We honey, we only do one count. What's his name? Stevie Wonder. We gonna do that one. We gonna just do a low. You ready?
Okay. Just
y'all ready?
Go.
Yeah. Y'all ready?
One, two.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday, happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.
No.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Yay! Thank you. Woo! Happy birthday, Da.
Okay. No, well done already. So she's already
sweet potatoes okay. And what else?
I'm so doing I ham. Don't have to do so I gotta do sweet potatoes too. Sweet potatoes and ham is what
wow.
I'm doing, child.
Doing
no.
Well, Dad, you doing anything, child?
I guess not.
You doing the greens?
You ain't gonna do no sweet potato pie? You ain't gonna do no sweet potato pie?
I'll try to do a sweet potato pie.
Okay, well, she got the greens coming. I'm gonna do the turkey with the injections and it's gonna be juicy. Just like I do, you know how I do.
I don't know, sissy. Is you going to do the potato salad too, though? Because we're going to have ham.
We ain't having no potato salad.
I'll do a potato salad.
Really? Nikki, okay. What side you doing then? We need
the
a side up out of you. Oh, yeah, you said the dressing.
I'm doing the turkey and the dressing.
Okay, that's all you used to do. Okay.
Okay.
So you're doing the potato salad.
Nicolette got the chest
Nicolette,
pie.
You got the chest pie. And I got the ham and sweet potatoes, I guess, since Di ain't doing no sweet potato pie.
Okay. I said I'll do a sweet potato pie. I told you on my truck.
Okay,
I can't have no more. That's
you done, child?
I'm done.
Oh, on and on and on.